Okay, this is Good Run or Bad Luck by Clint Black. And it's got a lot of, just play EAD. Wherever it has an E, just play an E, regardless of whatever they also have in there, a D and an A, and then you'll be just fine. So you can play E7 and EG if you want to, but I think the other chords will work just fine. So it's just kind of a bluesy country song. So let's play this one. Let's see how we do. That's an E7. Pretty much E chord all the way, rest of that went out. So that's Good Run of Bad Luck. So Clint Black.